So we've started our transfer. We've moved two files of 200. This is about 40 terabytes of data from our Pi computation. It's going down to this fella here, the Amazon Snowball, storage optimized, then on its way up to the cloud. We'll see if Sneakernet can beat the internet to move that much data.